Did you know, up until the release of Drag Races in GTA Online, the Chop Shop, GTA Advance, was the only GTA game with an on-screen speedometer.